Alright guys, before we start the video, I know it might not seem that impressive because it's only an easy demon, but the thing is, I've only ever beaten one demon, and it had a secret way, and I haven't really beaten any other demons, so anything above 40% on a demon is pretty good for me at least, so yeah, let's get on to the video. Okay, there we go. That's a good one.